That was the chorus to Layla. Now we're going to do the verses to Layla. For the unplugged version, we want a bass line walk up. Okay, and that first chord is C sharp minor. Those bass notes are E string 4th fret, A string 2nd fret, and then the 4th fret is where the chord is. To an A flat 7th or a G sharp 7th, same thing. Back to C sharp minor for two beats. One on C, one on D to E. So I just use the bar chords C, D, and E. You can also use the open chords C, D, and E. Let's just do that first half of the verse. One more time. The first part of the verse goes two bass notes. One measure there, one measure there. Now two beats, one beat each, and a measure of E. Okay, next section is F sharp minor and B sharing a measure. Then E and A sharing a measure. F sharp minor and B sharing a measure. Strum E, strum A, and you're back to the top, to the riff. Okay, let's do that section again. F sharp minor and B share a measure. E and A share a measure. F sharp minor and B share the measure. Strum E, strum A. Here we are back to the chorus. Let's review. We're going to do the whole verse now into the chorus, and then we'll add vocal later. We start with two bass notes, C sharp minor, to G sharp 7, C sharp minor, one on C, one on D to E. F sharp minor shares with B, E shares with A, F sharp minor shares with B, strum E, strum A. C-sharp minor, one on C, one on D, measure of E. F-sharp minor shares with B, E shares with A. F-sharp minor shares with B. Strum E, strum A, chorus. Okay, let's learn to sing a verse. Get yourself the words in front of you if you don't already have them memorized, and let's figure out how they fit over these chords. So we start with the bass note and strum. So there is a rest there before the vocal. What do you do when you get lonely? Okay, so lonely is on the G sharp 7th. What do you do when you get lonely? Nobody waiting is C, by is D, and your your side is E. Let's do that again. What do you do when you get lonely? Nobody waiting by your side. Okay? Next section. Again, rest by strumming the chord and then singing. I've been running. Running is on B. Hiding way too long. Hiding is on E. Long is on A. Rest on F sharp minor. I guess it's just, where just is on B. Your foolish pride. Remember, we strum E there. Strum A and say Layla.
Layla.
Okay, so it's lay on A, la on D minor.
Layla. You got me on. Begging you, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my weary mind?
Strum C, walk up.
Make the best of the situation. Your old man won't let you down.
Down is on E.
Please say, gonna find a way. Turn my world upside down, Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging you, darling, please, Layla. Darling, won't you ease my weary mind?
Okay, so there is the chords and words to Layla, the unplugged version. You can take a solo in this song, and it's a lot of fun to play if you just play the pentatonic minor in D. And the pentatonic minor in D that I'm going to recommend is the one that's identified by the A string. You find D on the A string at the fifth fret. If you're not familiar with this pattern, again, go back to some of the lessons that we did in the blues series, blues guitar series here at torrins.com, and make sure you have the second position of the pentatonic scale down. The second position is identified by the A string. So D on the A string is at the fifth fret, and the pattern looks like this. Even though it's identified on the A string, we still play the E string part. Okay, I'm not going to go into a lot of detail. I want you to improvise your own solo. That's a great place to start. Know where your root note is. D on the G string, 7th fret. Okay, and so playing a solo on Layla is a lot of fun. You just use the bounce of the beat. You know, the beat has a nice little shuffle to it. And it's just soloing over this part. You don't solo over the verses.